Are you going to listen to me? Are you going to hear me? I want you to be awake. I want you to hear me. This is not a game. I want you to listen to me, to everything I say. I don't know what I look like. I'm not sure if you know me. You might be familiar with me. But there's something I want to talk to you about. This is for you. There's something happening. There's a war going on. There's stories of war. I don't like that one bit. I'm here to tell you something. I'm not sure where it's coming from, but it might not be me. Don't let what I look like fool you. Just look straight at me. Right now, I'm communicating from a place, okay? A place that right now is not necessarily me talking. It's my voice you hear, but it's coming through me. Long time ago, something happened, and we've been shut off from it, whatever this thing is. Basically, in this moment, right now, there's something, a higher being, a higher intelligence communicating. There's something very important going on in the world we live in. And we're missing it. As your heart beats, as we sit, as we observe the world go round and round, something's happening. We feel lost in it. We feel empty, disempowered in this world. What are we to do? What's this game that we've been playing all these years? Because I surely want to know. This person sitting here in front of you has always had questions. I always wondered, is this a joke? Is what we're doing a joke? That's what I'm wondering. Is this all a game that we've been playing? When I close my eyes at night, I remember. I can remember being 4 years old and looking up at the moon and realizing that, you know what? I belong someplace else. Definitely not here. I think we all belong somewhere else. I believe I'm here to tell you guys something. I'm here for some reason, some higher purpose. And I don't know what it is. People think I'm crazy. People were willing to throw me away, okay? But I don't want to die. People want to medicate me. People think that something's wrong because I want to live right now. I don't want to live in other people's ideas, other people's dogmas. I don't. I want to live right now. What would happen if we lived right now, no fear? Who could we be? What could we be? We could probably be anything. Please, don't move, don't stop. Keep listening. Listen to yourselves. It's crazy. It's insanity. You're listening to me. Are you insane? Are you? Do you believe what I'm telling you? You better. Do you want to be ruled by anybody? Do you want to be a slave? Let me tell you something. No one's gonna stop me. No one can stop me from telling the truth. No one's gonna stop me this time. We've been silenced way too long. Because you know what? I will not stop talking. I won't let nothing stop me this time. I'm not gonna fall down and not get up this time. Because you know what? I refuse now more than ever to lose at this game. This game wants you to quit. This game, they want you to put you down, okay? They want you to take this lying down. They want to medicate me. They want me to be a slave. They want me to chase shadows. They want to stop me. They want to imprison my soul. Never again. Let me tell you who I am. I am a messenger. Mercury. That's who I am. The Greeks called me Hermes. You understand? The messenger will not die this time. They can't kill the messenger anymore. This is a new time, a new beginning. The messenger will never die ever again. And I refuse to lose this game. Do you understand? Wake up and listen to yourselves. Do not stop. This game wants you to quit. Never quit. Do you understand what I'm telling you? You know what I'm talking about. Don't let this fire stop you. You are a warrior inside. Don't die. Don't give up. Do you understand?
I'd love to see their face. Can we spare the light? Are we afraid to see them, prisoners of history? These beautiful minds trapped inside, bring them back to life. Let them shine. Let them shine. Let him shine. Let him shine on. So dark, but I see sparks. If we don't snuff them out, gotta let them flame, let them speak that name, let them reach up to you.